The top 20 outdoor game moments.
The first ever Continental Hockey League All-Star Game set to go from the outdoor rink in front of the Kremlin.
On January 10, 2009, Red Square in Moscow, Russia hosted the first KHL All-Star Game. The match pitted a collection of Russian players, captained by Alexei Yashin, against a team of world players led by Jaromir Jagr.
Hossa able to connect on a nice centering pass from Jagr, and Marcel Hossa has the game's first goal. Team Jagr strikes first. And behind the defense, here's Sushinsky, and Mozaikin ties the game.
There was no shortage of goals or interesting rules, as all penalties incurred resulted in penalty shots.
And it's Alexander Radulov in on Emery, and he scores!
Tied 6-6 in the final minute of play, Team Jagr found one more opening.
There's Hossa, and he scores! The hat trick has given Team Jagr the lead with barely a minute to play. And the inaugural Continental Hockey League All-Star Game goes to Team Jagr.
The KHL All-Star Game in Red Square, number 16 in our countdown.